This is my wife, Sophie. I'd like to introduce her.
Hi.
This is Pat, my wife, and my number one caregiver when I need a lot of care.
I think that starting out the journey, it's important to know to lean, you know, it's okay to lean on other people.
Sometimes I would go full days never leaving the room, and he went out and found food for me, and I just can't say enough.
You kept everything together.
I had to be the one to do that at that point. If it was me, you would have done it.
Right.
It was very difficult, but she went through the hard part.
He went through the hard part.
The day-to-day activities, taking care of my younger brother, the grocery shopping, the dry cleaning, the things that you don't have the time to think of while you're fighting cancer. I knew that those were now my responsibilities.
She's been really good at just getting things rolling and getting the ball going.
I'm like his secretary.
Yeah.
Well, it brought us really close together again after all these years, because to see that some devastating thing has an effect on somebody like that is something to be considered in life and as a treasure in a way.
Now that it's been 3 years after we've had our last, our last recurrence.
It's a teamwork. You don't do this alone.
I didn't really ever know how much I depended on him until this happened. It totally changed our relationship, and I mean it changed it for the better.
Well, the support I received from Pat was unbelievable. She was there every day for me throughout this whole process, and she's still taking good care of me after 12 years.
Oh, couldn't have done it without you, honey.
Ditto.